Here's the thing. Being held accountable for your own actions isn't called discrimination. It's called being, you wouldn't believe it, a goddamn bloody adult. That's right, it's being an adult. It's putting others before yourself. And that's what this country's supposed to be about. I've got things wrong in the past. I accept that and I'll admit it and I'll fix it and I'll move it on. That's how it works.
Election and throw you out on the ear. This is about the people's rights and their freedom.
The way out of lockdowns and restrictions is vaccinations because there is nothing else on the table. Let's be honest about that. It's how we protect ourselves and it's how we protect each other. It's how we stand together. It's how we fight back. It is the only weapon we have. And we need to do everything we possibly can to keep ourselves safe, our kids safe, our grandchildren safe, and our friends and family. That's what we need to do.
You should not need to undergo a medical procedure to earn a living. Everybody should have the right to work and provide for their family. What the hell happened to my body, my choice?
I was brought up in believing in responsibility to look after people that can't look after themselves, and then nobody owes you anything. So go out and earn what you want. Go out there and earn it. This bill flies in the face of all of that, and that's why I absolutely oppose every bit of it.